adding a chronic illness on top of all the stress of work, relationships, and things unrelated to medical life can be the rocks. And honestly, sometimes I feel like I'm a victim of a cruel world.
Why me?
Keeping it together while having to go to the hospital or being in an excruciating amount of pain is a lot to ask for. And that makes the little stuff like 2 a.m. ostomy changes or central line changes enough to drive anybody over the edge. But honestly, I handle it really well.
Why me?
And honestly, not sure if I'm the best example at this point. I've been depressed since last summer, and after surgical complications causing what felt like a year's full of setbacks, I don't know. It felt like I had stopped the car, put it in reverse, and gunned it. And no one understood me. I mean, how could they? Look at me. I'm a specimen. A perfect human being. And I mean, okay,
10 out of 10.
It is easy to feel alone. But I know I'm not alone. But I feel alone. Know what I'm saying? Nah, I mean.
How's it going?
Hey, pretty good.
It's been kind of up and down for me.
Well, honestly, I'm dying. You know, faster than everyone else. I try to
be everything that I can. Can I have your stuff? But sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can. But sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that he made you part of the plan. I guess I ain't go through all that hell for nothing. I'm always fucking up and wrecking shit. It seems like I perfected it. I offer you my love, I hope you take it like some medicine. Tell me ain't nobody better than me. I think that there's better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Close, then I tell you how you make me whole. Sometimes I feel you like being alone. Then you tell me that I should have stayed in the room. Guess I got it all wrong, all along my fault. My mistakes probably wipe all the rights I've done. Saying goodbye to bygones, those are bygones. Head up, baby, stay strong, we gon' live long. I don't wanna ruin this one, this type of love don't always come. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Felicia's migraines are getting better. John killed his paralysis demon. And I'm cutting myself some slack and trying to appreciate the things that I have. We'll see how that goes. Thanks for watching. What the f- I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight.
You're one my stuff? I have the iPad too. Dying just like me. Can't even put a YouTube on it or TikTok. I can't even like you want this sign? John, putting it in the mail for you tomorrow. Himalayan salt lamp. I don't need good energy.
Are you being like serious or sarcastic with giving us your stuff?
I think we just hope for the best.
Yeah.
Hope she goes quickly and quietly. And
yeah.
We can have all the good stuff.
We can hawk it. Oh, you're crying too. You did such a good job. I said, what have you been up to?
Oh.
You want to come over? We're going to have a fun night.